The secretary or bookcase that you see here originally was made by Nathaniel for the soldiers up at Fort Steilacoom. And when they left the fort after the Civil War, he purchased it back, and it was at that time, of course, the wagon shop was turned into a home, so we have this.